battle. Kirby.
Only to Sonic and Captain Falcon. I can't tell if Deep Breathing makes her that fast, or if her hurt box is just that thin.
Does Deep Breathing affect her speed too?
It makes her super fast on the ground, yes.
Didn't know that either.
But that's insane. Like, for reference, Speed Monado Schultz cannot do the same thing. I have tried. Watch, if he comes back here, I'm gonna get him on the mic. I'm gonna have him explain his thought process. Cause that definitely saved him the set, my lord. Anyway, we have ChromaBPD and Mustard. BPD's up again, which is impressive because it's Kirby Ness. Honestly, being a game up with Kirby is impressive against most of these characters. Not taking too much percent. It's not really bleeding. If you can clean up the stock now and get like a patented Kirby TM is that not throw to go? A patented Kirby four throw combo, things could be looking good. Okay. Oh my God, Monster, please. He will do it. Oof, this has suddenly gotten no! Down smash? Okay, a little late in the pull there. I'm sweating right now. Because, yes, back throw will... Literally, that was it. That was the game. Oh, my God. How do we recover? Okay, that
was it.
Is
that it?
Yeah. Yeah. Dash tag is strong. Ness is made of kill moves, don't you know? Game two going to Mushu. A condiment.
I kind of want to see game three here. That was really close.
Perhaps. Let's pick words. Let's peek in real quick, see how Sourdough and Dita are looking.
Let's do it. 22.
Start the battle. Yes.
Oh my goodness gracious! He died! What a reversal! Also, Mustard let Kirby go to FD. Does he not know what's a ban? Since Kirby, I wouldn't be surprised if he wouldn't know, unfavorable stages.
Why would it be in your best interest to ban FD for Kirby?
Because once he gets his hands on you, there's no escape. Granted, Kirby also has to maneuver around, but there's less to... Goodness gracious. Down smash. There you go.
Wow.
But yes, effectively, with no platforms, Kirby is much more free to get his gameplay started. Case in point. Well, almost. Barely with that up tilt there. Okay, I like the thunder conversion there. Alright, chuck him. Alright, back throws kill percent. Now's the time. Where are you going? Where are you going? Do not let this be the end of you.
What is that? Is that death?
Goodbye!
No way.
Now, Chroma was about to try and get hit by the bolt, which is the correct thing to do in that situation, but it's also Kirby. Kirby airspeed is not great.
Wow. Surely he wouldn't have made that back if...
No, not even close.
Yeah. That's crazy.
The set goes to Mustard.
Yeah.
Honestly, I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think Kirby could just eat or inhale the PK Thunder.